Now, tell me about the Palawakani language. It sounds different to other Indigenous languages. Am I right in saying that? I don't know. I feel like there's a different sound to it.
Yeah, so we've always been a little bit different here in Lutruwita, Tasmania, and that's gone right through to pre-invasion. So we did live alone here for over 10,000 years. So our culture and languages were very unique. So we don't have boomerangs here. We don't have didgeridoo. So all the sort of things that people associate with Aboriginal people, that's not what we do in our culture. So Palawakani is very unique as well. So we're very proud of our language, and we've revived it since the 1990s, using every piece of our language that has been left for us by our old people.
That is an incredible achievement.
Yes, and today in Lutruwita, Tasmania, our children grow up knowing of us as a people with land, over 23 parcels of land, a language of our own that we use proudly and confidently, as well as compensation for the stolen generation. We were the first state to do that. Every generation that has come before has achieved so much for our people, and our children will continue that legacy as well.